simplify 8 divided by 2 all to the square power. So first we divide 8 by 2, then we do a square. So 8 divided by 2, which is 4, and 4 square, which is 16.